And then you know, I'm standing on it here, you know?
It's a simple thing.
Oh, here.
Yeah, it's a simple thing. You just care for one thing. One thing, what? When you go out, right, put your chest up like that. You try. It's like a surf. Remember? Toss, timing, chest, elbow for surf, right? So when we go up to surf, we go up like that, right? You try to smash like that. Try it, ready? Chest. See? Chest. See? Right? Because normally what you do, right? You feel nervous or you feel tired, you're going like that. Right? But we're going up like that. Try. Chest. Then look at the ball. You see, even if you frame the ball in. So, chest, wrist. Chest, wrist. Find the ball. So you see, we bang your chest, right? Up. Then, like that. You chest up first, right? But you cannot go when you swing, then you go back. Then all the way until you finish. So, all the way until you finish. So you see, people, they're all going like that. Wow, like that, super cool, but actually not worth it. We'll go like that. See, I'm still standing straight. Yep. Straight. Good. Different, right? Because you didn't put your chest up, lah. So actually, okay, most of the time, why? Because the ball behind. So you see, when the ball behind, right? We try to move back, then we'll go like that. Right, but actually, right, we still tank. Back. This one you just hit it too late. Put your hands up, go and find the ball. So hands up, find the ball. Yes, you don't need to wait for ball come. You can go find the ball first. See, okay, right? Not the problem, right?
What happened?
Volley! Oi! Put your hands up, find the ball first. You don't try to do like that. Hands up. Hands up. Then chest. Hands up and chest. Good. So this one is just thinking like surf. But surf got 4 points, right? Toss, timing, chest, elbow, right? This one without toss. So timing, chest, elbow. Timing, chest, elbow. No time. Timing, chest, elbow. You thought you would take a long time to practice, is it? Don't need. That's a simple drill.